OncoImmune's drug shows superb therapeutic efficacy on severe and critical COVID-19. U.S. pharmaceutical company OncoImmune announced the interim results of its SACCOVID drug. The drug effectively improved the clinical outcomes of patients with severe or critical COVID-19. Dr. Pan Zheng, Chief Medical Officer and co-founder of OncoImmune, said, "The interim analysis shows safety and outstanding therapeutic efficacy of SACCOVID." According to Biospace, the Phase 3 clinical trial of the experimental drug has been closed for enrollment. A total of 203 participants joined the study, but it is only 75% of the planned target. The data from those who received the drug had been analyzed early. Overall, the data suggested an increased recovery rate and decreased odds of adverse clinical outcomes in severe or critical COVID-19. Both the risk of mortality and respiratory failure was significantly less in subjects compared to controls. The drug was well tolerated by patients. The 203 participants were composed of COVID-19 patients who required oxygen support, such as supplemental oxygen, high-flow oxygen, and non-invasive ventilation. Out of 203 patients, an early analysis was conducted on 146 patients. Patients who received SACCOVID had a 60% higher chance of clinical recovery than controls. Subjects had an average recovery time of 6 days than 10 days among controls. And finally, the reduction in the risk of respiratory failure or premature death was over 50%. Investigators did not exclude other experimental therapies. Hence, the trial included remdesivir and corticosteroids. The results from SACCOVID were compared to those drugs. Patients who received SACCOVID and remdesivir recovered 7 days earlier than those who received remdesivir and placebo. Patients who received SACCOVID and corticosteroids recovered 10 days earlier than those who received corticosteroids and placebo. The experimental drug is an immunomodulator of the innate immune system based on a molecule called CD24Fc. This molecule targets the pathways of innate immunity modulation. Its effects are identified in animals with multiple sclerosis, rheumatoid arthritis, and graft-versus-host disease, all of which are linked to autoimmunity. The molecule has two mechanisms of action that can help COVID-19 patients. First, it binds to cellular components called DAMPs to trap inflammatory stimuli. And second, it binds to siglecs to manage cellular responses. While the molecule regulates response to tissue injuries, it also avoids excessive immune response. These two mechanisms reduce the risk of system-wide inflammation and respiratory failure due to distress. The Phase 3 trial is still ongoing in 15 medical centers in the U.S.